Hello and welcome to Black and Yellow Raven Puff's channel. This is Voldemort, aka the Dark Lord, aka Tom Marvolo Riddle, but I don't use that name anymore. I'm wearing Muggle clothing to what's the word those Muggles use? Blend in with the crowd, and also I don't look like myself so that I can deceive the people into thinking I'm a commoner. So I drank Polyjuice Potion. Now today I will be showing you the Teletubbies as a Muggle program that I don't watch it. Dark Lord doesn't have time for that. Anyway, today I am showing you all the teddy bears that I have received from extremely devoted Slytherins who have become my most loyal Death Eaters. And first and foremost, I will show you the one given to me by my most faithful follower, Draco Malfoy. This was the one given to me by Draco. Sir special friend, you will always be my friend, you know too much. And that is true, because as I am a perfected legitimate, as I have perfected legitimacy, or however it is pronounced, because I can't actually pronounce that word. So basically, I can read Draco's mind, and yeah, you get the picture. Why do I keep calling them Teletubbies? This teddy bear was given to me by Bellatrix when I first became the Dark Lord. She named it Sunny. And then I gave it the middle name of my favorite Muggle. And yes, she is still alive. This is my favorite teddy bear. It was first given to me when I was but a boy before I changed my name to Voldemort. It was given to me by Dumbledore. This is one I bought from the Muggle shop they call Poundland in town. I bought it last year. It is very soft. By the way, if my voice sounds slightly different from my normal voice, it's because I've got a sore throat. And by the way, also, all of the teddy bears are purebloods. Technically, this is not a teddy bear, but it is my favorite toy. It is, as you can see, a bear. It is black, so naturally I call it a black bear. It is my favorite, and it is worthy to be called a teddy bear. And it is a symbolism of what I truly live for, to kill, because there is black inside my soul.